Hello everyone. Here is an Allen T-12B organ, serial number 57565. I have no idea exactly when this one was manufactured, but it is a completely transistorized organ. It has one rank of flute type oscillators, and all the different sounds that it can produce are produced by tone changing circuits that change the tone of the basic oscillator output to different things. Whereas bigger transistorized tone generation Allens have several ranks of oscillators, this one only has one. But it's a nice little console, and it's got an adequate sound for a practice instrument, and it's got nice keyboards, and it might make a good instrument to add MIDI to control a haptic system or something of that sort. I'm gonna show you a few of the sounds here. I haven't really played with it a whole lot. I got it from a church, and they kept the speakers, so all the gyrophonic speakers and everything stayed with the church because they, I don't know, had a PA guy or a guitar guy that wanted those fancy rotating speakers, so they didn't come along with it. I don't know that they're good for anything else but this, but it didn't come with it, so. I'm playing it through HC14 right now. It has a 50 watt amplifier in it, and that amplifier may or may not go with the instrument depending on the price that I get for it. I'm selling it rather inexpensively because I just want it to go away, but I don't want to bust it up and throw it away. So here are some of the sounds. I hope I'm out of the way enough so you can see here. Here's flutes on the swell. Not a particularly good trumpet, I'll bet if you got the trumpet and oboe together, you're okay. percussion type stops here, Celesta. Let's try this here. I haven't really played with it much. I'm just kind of doing this on the fly. T12B without the gyros, played through a HC14 speaker, and as you can see, it's a nice console. Allen always builds nice consoles, even these little ones. So there you have it, and thank you for watching.